here with Ria.
Hi, my name is Ria and I'm from Indonesia.
Yay! And I'll leave Ria's channel down below. And today we're going to talk about how to prepare for graduation because Ria is graduating.
Yes.
When do you graduate?
I'll graduate in 27th July, like at the end of this month. So
Oh my gosh. Very, very soon. Yeah. And then me at the end of the year. So we're both graduating and I thought we could talk about, yeah, how to prepare for graduation because it seems so scary, like finishing uni. So yeah, let's talk about that. We have three things we're going to talk about today. And the first is internships. So.
Okay.
Ria.
So basically I did my internship in a social enterprise called Sister Works. So what they do, they help female immigrants, asylum seeker and also like refugee to settle in Melbourne by giving them workshop and also entrepreneurial training. And then yeah, it's like women empowerment.
That sounds great.
Yeah, something like that.
And how did you find the experience of doing an internship?
Oh wow, I mean like I learn a lot. Basically, I'm doing marketing here.
Okay.
No, I mean like I'm doing Master of Marketing Communication.
Yep.
But then when I did my internship, my role was as a store coordinator.
Ah.
So it is very different. So I learn a lot about how the supply chain works and sort of thing. But other than that, the thing that I really value from what I learned through the process is that I learned the story and the journey of most of the female in that place. So they told me like how's their experience in Africa, like in Nepal and in some other countries.
Wow.
Yeah, so I learned a lot from their life experience rather than my role.
Yeah, that sounds good. And that's kind of what I wanted to talk about too, is like internships, they just really teach you so much and help you prepare for the real world. So for me, it was I'm doing an internship this semester with uni, so I'm looking forward to that. But you can also, you know, try internships in your local community, just send people emails and, you know, it's just a great way of learning.
Send
emails. And yeah, so the second way to prepare for graduation, I think, is like volunteering and getting, you know, building up a resume. So we actually met through volunteering for Life in Oz, a podcast
at Faculty of Arts.
Here at Uni Melb. So I think it's very valuable. What have you, you know, found through volunteering?
Like specifically for Life in Oz, yeah?
Yeah.
Life in Oz podcast, because I feel like the first time I received an email about this activity, it said that, oh, if you have a story you want to tell, share with us.
Yeah.
So because like during my first semester in Melbourne, I struggled a lot to adapt with the life here, and then but finally I'm here today, cope with everything that I've been through and survive and
something like that.
Yeah. So that's the thing that I want to share with people. Like at the beginning, sometimes everything seems difficult, but if you just, you know, believe in yourself, keep doing things, hopefully it will get better.
So, I love that. And you know, you've been able to share your story through the podcast as well, which is good. Yeah, so I think volunteer work is so valuable. And I remember like Shah, who runs Life in Oz, came into our class.
For
audio journalism. And she offered, you know, everyone in the room a chance to get involved. And I don't think many people took up the opportunity, but I think sometimes just say yes and you learn how to do
agree, totally.
So yeah, and the third thing I want to talk about, especially with Ria, because I feel like Ria, you have a good network going on, even here in Melbourne, for an international student who, did you know many people before you moved here?
Not really.
How have you built up this network?
So basically, I just love to be part of something.
Yeah.
And then, so for example, like at the beginning, I joined something called as Graduate Ambassador of Faculty of Art. So from that role, I received lots of email to involve in some kind of activities.
Okay.
And there are so many things I want to be part of it, like from those emails. And then I just like reply them, oh, I want to be part of that. I will help you. I will support you and those kind of things. Because like I have been told that if you want to network with people, just offer them what value you have that you can give to these people or their community, something like that. So once I see where I can contribute, I will like willingly become a volunteer and email them like, oh, I would love to be part of you. I'm happy to have, something like that.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, from there, I'll know some other people.
Okay, and what about like if you go to an event or something? Because like, you know, sometimes it can be intimidating. Like, how do you introduce yourself to other people in that?
Well, to be honest, even up to now, it's still like scary for me, even though I'm quite extrovert, but still like meeting new people and the thought of being judged is kind of scary. But then, I don't know, like every time I meet people, again, I think how I can bring value to them. If I know I can bring something, it will add more confidence to myself to approach them. But if I don't know who they are, I don't know how I can help, well, it'll be confusing. So the tips is that if you want to network with people, you should know who you want to network with. So for example, before you come to a networking event, at least you got some kind of information like who's going to be there. So just find out about them, Google them, find them in LinkedIn.
I like that. That's a great idea.
And search like what they have been done and sort of thing. Then when you come to them, you can talk about it.
Yeah, I like that. Yeah. That's a good strategy because I myself, like, I feel like I want to network more before I graduate and like meet more people and build up a network before trying to find a job. So that's a really good one. And one more question. This is like a fun fact. What has been your highlight of your degree here in Melbourne at Uni Melb?
The highlight, wow, I don't know, so many things going on, but I think the one that is not quiet but super remarkable is that because I feel like I really enjoy my study and everything, and then I forget that I am trapped in my comfort zone because I really enjoy everything I do here. But then one time I was in a group work for a final project for then this project is quite difficult for us, like only one person who really know what's going on in this group, while the rest like including me, like I was kind of figuring out what it is but the thing is that because it's an obligation for us to finish everything because we deal with a real client, like I think for about a week, a week before the final presentation, like almost every night we meet from 7 p.m. until 3 a.m.
Oh my gosh!
At uni, to work on this project.
That's amazing.
Well, yeah, that's amazing. I mean, like I have never imagined that I will do that.
Yeah.
Because normally I will sleep at 10 p.m.
Yeah, I know. Me too.
I was so grumpy during the process and everything. But then at the end of the day, after the presentation, the client was happy, our lecturer was happy, and we are happy.
Yeah.
And I remember one thing, like at the beginning of this class, our lecturer told us that magic does happen out of your comfort zone. So yeah, after everything and reflect to what I have been through, I realized that magic does happen out of your comfort zone.
I love that. That's like the perfect quote. There you go, Ria's quote. And thank you guys so much for watching. I hope this has been useful, but these are kind of some ways that I'm going to try and prepare for graduation.
And
Ria's graduating like very soon, so wish her luck. And don't forget to check out her channel. I'll leave the link below, and I'll also leave the link to my free downloadable on study tips and tricks. But thank you for watching.
Thank you.
And don't forget to give the video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and to Ria's channel. Bye. Thanks for being here today. It's been so good. Bye.